second half. Just started here. Shirley Foley is probably still in Memorial Gymnasium. And that shot was good. Finally, they made some up to 19. That's a three. That was good. Fourth game of seven here on week two. On Saturday. And tomorrow we'll be switching things over to Tunnel Vision Valley. And this pilot team against Mount Zion. Two built ones there. Got more action with you next Saturday. And Dunbar Mervo on the football end as well. 4-point lead for Pali, defending 3A champions, two times that is, against the two times defending 4A champions. Very hard. Now that one goes in. Oh, we got a 1-point game now. Very good one. Up at five, no good. Out of bounds, Boston State with Tyler. That's a three. Got it in there. And Perry Hall takes the lead back by one. 25-24. Fast break time. Back over to Perry Hall. That one missed. Tried to throw it down. That one didn't go. That one, well, not cut. On the leg, out of bounds. The state was very hard. Wow. That's a shot that went off the knee of one of the pilot kids, but they keep it. Chance of three. Hits it. And that gives Riley a 2-point lead. 47 left in it. Pull up jumper, that's a foul. Two shots. Seven. to Jack coming at him. That's a three. That one's going in short. I tried to save it for Polly, no good. And a timeout call. Oh, travel. Travel. I think the timeout should be correct. And it is. 11:40 here left in this. Back and forth. Yeah, 1-point game. Here to come, Western Tech, Addison, City, Overly. Going to do a prop in the town. Hey. Takes the lead by one. Back over. No good. Chance goes in. Back and forth we go. Several lead changes here in the last couple of possessions for both teams. To the basket. two shots here. First shot.
Got it.
Straight hits. 5-point game for Pearl. That's a screen. That drives. Missed it off the back. That one did go. Y'all can do that. Right around by Pearl. Fast break. Side missed it down. Four has it. The foul. Two. Side. That's a three. Four. Off the foot almost. Didn't go out of bounds though. Shot clock at 17. Game clock at 6:52. Drive to the hoop again. Missed it. it in there. What a drive to the basket. 5 minutes on the dot. 40-32. Murray Hall. 4-8 count. He's going to beat the 3-8 count. Got it in there. That's a nice left in this. 6 point lead. Still to come is Western Tech Academy. City Overly under their track in the Newtown. Holly and Mount Sign. Boys Latin and Michigan. Way to run to the NIAA Conference Final for drive to the hoop, five, spins it in. 6 point lead with less than 4 minutes left. Cuts the lead to three. Second shot here. Cut the lead to two. It does. We got a 2 point lead here. Murray Hall. Big time shot. Yeah! Big was that
either.
Back over. Inside of 35. Muscle very hard. Reverso no good. Oh wow, he traveled. 3 minutes left and counting. All the way up the ceiling. I thought it was a football team. It's going to be a costly turnover right now. We'll see if it is. 5 point deficit for Bowers. That's a three. Oh, God. Clay Hall will get it back.
Yeah.
Quick dip. Picked off. Couple fouls now. Yep, that was it. So the 1-1 is in effect. Now for Berry Hall. 20.7 left. Now we know there's a foul lead. Calvin Boots one. That's a three. That's an air ball. And that should do it. Couple people can hit. Should be a win. Ball league.